First things first, Trump screwed over a lot of poor Caucasians, so don't think Eminem's vitriol towards Trump is solely rooted in him wanting to stand up for black people. But even if it was genuine, any Caucasian who wants to help us, their one job is to speak to their people, not speak to us, not for us to listen to them, not for us to follow them. Their one goal is to speak to their people, show them how crazy they asses are, and try to get them to stop. That's it. The reason why we have to totally ignore Eminem, because we have to understand the psychological and historical ramifications of this thing. When you allow a Caucasian to have any kind of say or lead in your movement, it lowers your guard and makes you more accepting to another Caucasian coming in. So the next time a Caucasian comes in, you think they're on your side, but it's Bill Clinton. And you think he's so cool, he's the first black president. Meanwhile, he's incarcerating all of your people. And this is why we gotta ignore Eminem and any Caucasian who speaks out.